Welcome to Getting Started with Caché. This video introduces you to Caché and many of its characteristics. Caché is a high-performance and massively scalable data platform and development environment for creating applications. It is fast, scalable, and easy to manage. It performs and scales better with lower hardware requirements and is simpler to configure and manage. As a data platform, it supports multiple data models: object, relational, and document. Support for more models is planned for future releases. Developers can use the right model or paradigm alone or in combination with other models for the task they are performing. As a development environment, Caché also provides many capabilities that assist you in building applications. Studio is the integrated development environment for writing code. Caché Object Script, the default programming language used in Caché, provides native access to all supported models. Object Script also hosts embedded SQL similar to the procedural languages of other relational databases. Developers can treat the server as a data store only, or can also use the server to write and run the application business logic. Third-party tools and technologies can access the relational model using APIs such as ODBC and JDBC. With Caché, developers can also create application user interfaces. Using InterSystems provided frameworks, they can build browser-based UIs using the built-in technologies Caché Server Pages, Xen, or ZenMojo. Or developers can choose to use third-party frameworks such as AngularJS that can communicate with Caché using REST. Additionally, they can use third-party technologies such as Java and .NET to utilize Caché's language bindings for object and relational access. Finally, Caché provides support for business intelligence and analytics with DeepC, one of its embedded technologies. Caché stores data in physical files called databases. Applications typically use multiple databases for grouping, for example, keeping patient demographics separate from finances, or for security purposes, for example, granting access privileges or encrypting sensitive data. Caché also stores application code in databases, either together with or separate from the data. Caché applications run in a namespace. A namespace contains references to data across any number of databases. Namespaces add a logical layer of abstraction to the system, decoupling applications and queries from the physical layout of the data. This allows them to remain agnostic to data being retrieved from multiple locations. Additionally, Caché implements a protocol called ECP, Enterprise Cache Protocol, that allows namespaces to reference databases residing on remote servers. This allows for additional scalability by spreading out the work of retrieving data and running application code across multiple sets of hardware. Inside databases, the data is stored in structures called globals. Globals are the foundation of the performance and flexibility of Caché. Updating and retrieving data stored within globals is fast. The use of globals enables Caché to provide access via multiple data models at the same time. For example, when application code saves an object, the object is immediately accessible as a row in a table. In this video, we described Caché as a data platform and as a development environment and discussed the benefits it provides.